Is anyone out there? Anyone who isn't one of them? This is Robert Morgan. My wife, my son, and I are secure in our farmhouse 15 miles outside of Plain Falls. If anyone's out there, please respond. We're low on food, but it's safe here.
They're out there. Ah!
I haven't slept for days. I feel a little fuzzy. But I have to protect my family. I have to keep going.
If you're out there, you're not alone. My family and I are still alive. I hope we're not the only humans left.